The QuickMates toolbar, introduced in SOLIDWORKS 2014, provides a means to rapidly assemble components directly from the graphics area. SOLIDWORKS 2020 extends this popular tool by adding additional commonly used mates. When mating the washer to the slot, the QuickMates toolbar now includes the slot mate and provides options for choosing its constraint. For this case, we'll center it in the slot. The screw needs to be mated to the washer, and we have long had the ability to do this with the profile center mate from the QuickMates toolbar. But there was no way to flip the mate alignment without editing the mate after creating it. Now in SOLIDWORKS 2020, a new flip alignment button pops up, allowing you to flip the mate on creation. Just as with the slot mate, the constraint options are available for the width mate to establish its position. Previously, there was no way to flip the alignment of a width mate. Users had to suppress the mate, rotate the part, and then unsuppress the mate. The new flip alignment button pops up, allowing alignment changes on the fly. In addition, when editing a width mate, the option to flip mate alignment is now available on the right mouse menu, as well as in the property manager. Limit mates have also been added to the QuickMates toolbar. Both the limit distance and limit angle mates are now available to quickly position components in the assembly. The angle, maximum, and minimum values can be entered immediately to keep your focus directly on the screen. With the new mate types available on the ever-popular QuickMates toolbar, SOLIDWORKS 2020 continues to provide users with tools to rapidly assemble components.